This will be the largest group of assembled fans in the Western Hemisphere. That's why they need a big house. Welcome to Ann Arbor, home of the Michigan Wolverines. What a matchup we have in store. It's still early in the season, but this is a major test for a couple of squads who've gotten out of the gate undefeated. As we'll see, the number 11 team in the country, the Washington Huskies, taking on the fourth-ranked team in the land, the Michigan Wolverines. For EA Sports College Football, I'm Reese Davis, David Pollack and Jesse Palmer with me. Guys, it's time.
Big physical runners that also had sprinter speed and that could change the game.
Oh, look out! The 20! And he'll step into the end zone. Touchdown, Michigan!
And these offensive coordinators tell you they want to start fast and they want to establish the run game. That is exactly what you did. First drive, you hand the football off, making the big explosive run, setting the tone for this football game.
Williams will pass. They're intercepted. Taking it the other way. And he's wrapped up after a solid return on the pick.
I love when people start to understand what we're doing defensively. If they're going to pass the football and that's where they're going to live, well, I'm going to live and die. I'm going to bring more defensive backs on the field so I can cover more of these speed guys that they have out there. Great job on the defense.
Third down and short. From the gun, wants to pass. Oh, he loves to fire downfield. And he eluded the defense and he'll take it all the way. Touchdown, Huskies.
Really nice job working the route, getting himself open, and he's able to locate the football, snag it out of the air, and this guy now...
Whatever I want next. I can take a shot down the field. I can run the football and get it.
And he takes it to the house. Touchdown, Wolverines!
Mano y mano, the offensive line gets it done, driving the defense back, creating an easy land for that running back.
Connors keeping an eye on everything all over the country. Sounds like they had a good one there. And that pass is intercepted. Bringing it back. Touchdown, Michigan. How about that D coming up with a play like that? How efficient have they been as they extend this lead here in week five? Look, a lot of time left. There's a little bit of distance right now being put on the screen. The heat is what any defense is about, but you have to stop short of making... Snag in the end zone! Touchdown, Huskies!
And a nice touchdown. Continuing to fight, continuing to play. This one, it's pretty much over. Down multiple possessions.
All business today for this ball club. They come out and they get the win.
And that's all that matters. It's not always pretty. You don't always do everything you want to do or check all the boxes. But at the end of the game, Jesse, you want that W.
No doubt about it. They made the plays they needed to make in order to get this win. I thought the quarterback showed tremendous poise, good leadership throughout the course of the game. Defense made stops when they had to make them. So, right, there were some things they're going to need to clean up moving forward. But ultimately, they were the better team today.
That's going to do it for us from here. For Jesse Palmer, David Pollack, I'm Reese Davis, and this has been another presentation of EA Sports.